Hello everyone, welcome back to Skyrim. Joined again with Johnny for assistant commentary. He's playing FIFA because he's to shit.
Is he a virgin?
Who?
The virgin, fucking for other virgin.
I don't know, I never, that's not really a question I ask.
Oh. He sounds like one.
And here we all are. Shall we step inside? All right.
And what did you just say about FIFA?
It's shit.
I got you. It is the best. It doesn't make me wanna fucking.
I find it hard to myself.
As some of you may know, Sarthol was one of the earliest Nord settlements in Skyrim. It was also the largest. Sacked by the elves in the infamous Night of Tears, not much is known about what happened to Sarthol.
All right, I'm patiently waiting for Elder Scrolls 6.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, it's been like 12 years since the last one. Before we
begin. Fair enough. How good are the games?
Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel?
How good are them games?
Great. Wait, well, you never actually played any of them? Never?
Nope.
I think you like four. I don't know if you like Skyrim, because Skyrim's like, sword and magic and kind of thing. Do you like The Witcher?
Now let's see.
No, not really.
Shall we have the rest of you? Why don't you
serve the bullying? You went silent, then. Did I do something wrong? You know, Josh?
You stabbed me in the heart when you said that. You might as well have done. No, The Witcher 3 is my favourite game.
Don't touch anything!
Oh.
What? You must be one of the new apprentices then.
I've just never been into them games.
You, try and be careful, alright? We don't want to damage anything.
So I say again, never. Johnny, a character is speaking, I was paying attention to a character.
Oh, I've never been into them games.
Fair enough.
Just round up the rest of the magical artifacts so that I can catalogue them.
The TV show is dog shit, man.
He asked far, far too many questions about my research. I think the Thalmor are trying to steal my
work. I bet like some of the last of the TV show. Of course.
What I'm doing is far too important. Can't be the word of it.
I actually like the Last of Us TV show, I do.
Oh no, I get it. Some of it were fucking stupid. Especially when the guy fucking sees the, you know, the big one, the big boulder guy, and he just looks at him and starts shooting him. It's like, what are you doing, bro? Run. You know which part I'm on about, don't you?
I think so.
It's when the zombies come out of the ground. And it's the Henry and Sam episode.
What in the world was that racket? Is everything
all right? The bloater.
Yeah, the fucking guy starts shooting the bloater. It's like, what are you doing, bro? Just fucking run.
And plus, the bloater's blind as well.
Yeah, and the bloater's just like, he can just sense aggression, I guess.
Perhaps the amulet is important somehow.
He hears the gunshots.
Oh. Well, that's different. But then he's like, he just tries fights in it, and it's like, what are you doing?
Tofty, are you gonna fucking move then?
Please be careful here. Well, would you look at that? This appears to lead somewhere. Let's see where it goes.
Yeah, can you fucking move? tough deer. Tough deer, fucking move it, where are you walking? You're worse than a fucking edge walker in fucking For Honor. Then again, he is an old man, so I give him that.
What is this place?
I'm not sure what to expect here. Please be on your guard.
Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order? Are you quite... An angel? The Psijics have no connection to these ruins. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. Very powerful. Very secretive. No one's seen them in well over 100 years. They vanished, along with their sanctuary on the Isle of Arteum. I have no idea what connection they'd have to this place. I can certainly share a bit of what I know.
Oh, a wholesome glider.
Oh, what?
Oh, it's an enemy called a hulking drago.
Oh.
No, he's a dead drago.
What the hell?
This is simply fascinating. Bears closer inspection. I'd like to stay a while and examine this. You, however, should press on. See if you can find whatever this vision of yours mentioned. Careful. Go on ahead. I'll be sure and catch up with you before long.
Don't understand. The guy warns us about danger and still. Your plan is to go find the danger? Okay.
Yeah.
This is why people die in horror films.
True. Why is he trying to find the danger though? Has he got a reason for it?
No. Oh, there's a... Oh. They're excavating this like burial site.
Wait, do you want to find the danger because they want to excavate a burial site? That's some fucking giga chad fuck.
Oh, a Draugr Deathlord.
Oh.
Thank you. That's one Death Lord down. And they're both dead. And I'm a very rich man in this game as well.
Alright.
116,000 gold.
Fucking hell. I wish I had that in real life.
Yeah. It would solve most of my problems.
Let's go. Mm-hmm.
What will that pass, Dave? Right.
Yeah. I can hate puzzles.
Oh, there's a lot of puzzles in that game.
Oh, son.
Oh.
Oh, of course you come now, old man. Oh. I'm not so tough about your magic shield, bitch.
I'm not the only one seeing this, am I?
Or Josh, I'm gonna go off.
Okay, I'll see you later then.
Alright, I'll catch you later, Josh. Are you on tomorrow?
Yeah, I should be on tomorrow.
I'll
play some more Corona.
Yeah, I'll send you a message directly, but I'm going on for the phone. Alright, see you later.
See ya.
I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Savo Saran of this discovery? Please, hurry.
Ah, here we are.
It's lies. All of it. I don't care what she told you. It's all lies. No? Well, then she hasn't gotten to you yet. But she will. My problem with her... She's threatened by me, by my... But she is not going to get the better of me. She's trying to undermine my confidence, make me doubt myself.
Don't try... Most. I haven't... He is rather handsome, though, isn't he?
Woman, to get your eyes checked.
You are relatively new here, are you not? I have noticed you, but we have not spoken. Sir? How quaint. I am Savos Arryn, Archmage of the College of Winterhold. I am quite content to see nearly any aspect of magic explored and investigated here. But I do not and will not approve of any research or experiments that cause purposeful harm to your fellow members of the college. Are we clear? Please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been incinerated. I have enough to deal with right now. I see. I trust that Tolfdir will provide a more specific explanation. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Tolfdir normally looks after, since he's apparently occupied, and I will speak with Urog in the Arcanium. See if he's aware of anything that matches your discovery. And good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful.
Alright guys, till next time.